What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Understand No 10. And you see we got Pink Diamond Tim Duncan finna go off. Well, first things first though, y'all make sure y'all go check out my last video and comment questions down below for me and my girlfriend to answer. I really appreciate that, man. I need all you guys' questions. I'm gonna try to answer all of them with my girlfriend. Ask her questions too, not just me. Now let's get into this ass whooping, man. Come on, bitch, let's go. Let's go, bitch. Cook. Boy, come out here. Get up! Timmy D, boy! You gotta do a little better than that. Give me that shit. Boy, I ain't worried. Hell no. Hell no. Oh, these are clamps. These are clamps. Nope. 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 Clamps. He trying to... Wait. Wow, 2K. Okay. Okay. But let me tell y'all how 2K is scamming y'all, bruh. They'll keep dropping these promo packs. And they'll give you... They put like a whole bunch of rubies, sapphire emeralds and shit up in there that you can pull easily. Making you think, maybe, I can get the amethyst and diamond. But no. You'll never get them niggas, bro. You gotta get lucky as fuck to get them niggas, bro. Like, for real, bro. Like, bro. I opened up 2 boxes. I got straight fucking rubies, bro. You know how expensive them fucking packs is, bro? I can't even get an amethyst or a diamond, bro. That shit is stupid as fuck. I was on Twitter yesterday. It was people complaining all around, like, how they wasn't pulling nobody. Like, for instance, that nigga Cash, bro. That nigga spent $600 on packs, bro. That's about 240 packs, bro. About 240 packs. And this nigga only got 2 amethysts, bro. No diamonds. What the fuck, bro? That is ridiculous, bro. You mean tell me you gotta be fucking rich to have good players on this game, bro? That shit dumb as hell, bro. For real. I mean, like I want the good players on the game, but damn, the odds are so trash. Like, the odds trash as fuck. You can't even get no good player because when you open packs, you get fucking bronze cards for $11,000 for 11,000 VC pack. You get a bronze card. You got a good chance of getting a bronze card or 11,000 MT, some shit like that, bro. That's ridiculous, bro. They trying to manipulate us, trying to give us these trash-ass rubies. These trash-ass rubies easily. And instead, some people really think, I can get these rubies, bro. I can get the other card. No, bro. You're not going to get them cards, bro, unless you get stupid lucky, bro. Like, for real. And then when you go look for the card in the auction, them hoes be super high because nobody pulling the bitches, bro. Like, god damn, bro. Then when y'all drop these rubies, them niggas don't even be fired. Them niggas, they can shoot, but they ain't got no fucking defense, bro. That shit trash as fuck, bro. You gotta have defense, bro. Like, god damn. Anyways, bro, let me get back to this gameplay. But yeah, make sure y'all drop them questions, please, bro. I'm trying to get, like, a whole bunch of questions so me and my girlfriend can answer. I know y'all want to ask her questions. I know y'all want to ask me questions. So y'all make sure y'all do that for me down below. I mean, not down, well... You can put them here, too, or you can put them in the last video. My last video. Well, I'm going to be taking that video down when I make that video, but you can put them down below in this comment section also. Anyway, bro, get your bitch ass on. Anyways, yeah, I do appreciate you guys for steady supporting me throughout everything. You know, I'm still trying to grind, bro. I'm waiting. I'm waiting until Pack South, bro. I'm going to be having some heat videos at Pack South. That's next week, actually, bro. So, if any of y'all gonna be a Pack South, bro, come fuck with your boy, man. If y'all see me, man, say what's up, bro, for real. I'm gonna be in that hole, bro. It's gonna be live as fuck, real talk. Hopefully, do some collabs with some fellow YouTubers there, man. You know, I'm gonna be cleaning the bitch up in there. Y'all know how that shit go. And, oh, yeah, man, if any of y'all wanted to buy some merch, bro, that shit coming soon, for real. That shit coming soon. So, any of y'all, like... If I can get a head count, if y'all do want to get some merch, bro, it's not even that much, bro. Just let me know. This nigga Tim, all right, but let me start bullying with Tim Duncan, bro. Let me start bullying with Tim Duncan. Start bullying with Tim Duncan. Hit him with that hook. Timmy D. You trash! What the fuck? Don't, bro. Give me that shit. Finish that. Let's go, Steph. Nah, fuck Steph, bro. He a bitch, bro. But they obliterated the Cavaliers, bro. That hurt. I ain't gonna lie, bro. That shit hurt. Everybody was talking shit to me and shit. Oh my god. Good shot. Oh, yeah, but I told you, I got some heat coming in the mail soon, man. For real, man. Y'all got to see these. I'm going to do a review on them. But they are coming. Trust. Them hoes are coming, bro. Y'all know I love the shoes, man. I can't let y'all down without the shoe vlog, man. The shoe vlog is coming, bro. And I see y'all really fuck with my vlogs, bro. I think I'm going to start making more vlogs, too, for you guys. I see y'all really like them vlogs and my in real life videos. So yeah, y'all give me ideas and stuff, what y'all like challenges and shit y'all want me to do at the mall for in real life videos, and I'll get that shit done for you guys, for real, bro. I ain't scared to do shit, bro. I don't give a fuck, bro. As long as it ain't got nothing to do with messing with a girl, bro. You know I got a girlfriend, bro. Can't be doing all that. But anything else, bro, I don't give a fuck, bro. I'll do this shit. Why this nigga Steph rising like this, bro? God damn. Hell no. Why this nigga keep getting open? Why these niggas keep getting open? Oh my god, bro. I really don't even care if I take a L, bro. I just wanted to talk to you guys about this shit, bro. Cause this shit is ridiculous, bro. I'm tired of opening all these packs, bro. I swear myself, bro. I probably spent about $400, $300 or $400 on this game, bro. $300 or $400 on this game, bro. And my car, bro, my team is straight, bro. They're not all that. I have no diamonds. None. I'm gonna have one soon, but I don't have no diamonds right now. I mean, I got like 3 amethysts on my team, bro. Trash as fuck. I only pulled 1 amethyst in the pack before. 1. All the rest of my bot. Bullshit. Like, Fred, that's bullshit, bro. I bought so many packs, bro, and I only pulled 1 amethyst, bro. And it's a whole bunch of amethysts out, too, bro. It ain't that many out, bro. I mean, I pulled rubies and shit, but, bro, them niggas trash, bro. Don't nobody want no rubies, bro. For real. But this is locked, bro. I'm not worried about you. Guard up, Steph. Ah, damn, this nigga Steph ain't got no defense. I'm there. Let's go. Timmy got that Jimmy? Timmy, boy, let's go. Let's go. Come here, boy. You know, like I said, bro, y'all leave me ideas down below of what y'all want to see me do when I go to the mall and stuff. Or when I go interact with people, man. I'll do any challenges for y'all, bro, for real. Any challenge. I don't give a fuck, bro. I swear I don't be giving a fuck at all. Except for no, don't do no disrespectful ass shit. Like go up to random people, say your mama a bitch. Don't do that shit, bro. Don't say no shit like that, bro. Cause that shit, nah, bro. That's extreme right there. Boy, come out here. That's extreme, bro. I'll do like go up to him and be like, do you know your alphabet or some bullshit like that? Or so, I don't know. I can't think of shit right now, bro. That shit was dumb as fuck, bro. Fuck y'all. Look at this bitch, bro. This nigga finna. Anyways, bro, yeah, but that in the game. Like I said, bro, y'all leave y'all comment down below the question y'all want to ask me and my girlfriend. Y'all let me know that. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. Anytime I post, man, I really do appreciate you guys. You guys mean a lot to me. I'm out this thing, man. Understand notes.
Quavo say he wants some beef with me, huh?
Some beef with Big Sean?
Huh? Fuck Quavo, fuck Migos, pull on your block with the Draco. Fuck Quavo, fuck Migos, pull on your block with the Draco. Quavo say he wants some beef with me.
Quavo say.